DX doing some conniving. Some
well, they got their heads together, but it sounds to me like they haven't come up with anything yet.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall, making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 438 pounds. It's Scotty Too Hotty and Grandmaster Sick Day.
These guys are cool. I wish you were about half as sexy as these guys are.
Me too, King. Me too, Jerry.
You wish you were?
Oh, yeah, Jerry. I really do.
Now, you, look.
I saw that little fella in the blue pants
cool.
there. What's his name? Grandmaster Sexy?
Well, they both got on blue pants, Einstein.
I think the other boy's got shorts on.
Yo! The Grandmaster has got something to say.
These guys are funky, too.
If you don't know me, you ain't my homie. We about to get crumped up on a couple of mofos, cause we so dope, we can't be faded. You know what I'm saying, homie?
That's hideous.
I know what you're saying, Sexy. You see, it's time to get illin' like two villains or two super heavyweight frickety fracker wannabes. You say too cool, be the only true super heavyweight in this hood.
Because we the innovators, originators, master, percolators of cool. How do you do?
These guys are straight from the street.
Oh, yeah, please.
They percolate. Percolate, they are.
How do you say that with a straight face?
Their opponent, at a combined weight of allegedly over 800 pounds, hardcore and fresh, the Hollies.
It's not straight, it's straight.
Well, ironically enough, these two teams will be partners this Sunday at the Survivor Series. These two teams, the Hollies and Too Cool, will meet Edge and Christian and the Hardy Boys.
Well, obviously, somebody's trying to cause some dissension
for
Survivor Series.
Oh, let's blame everything on Vince.
That's a cool way to start a match right there. Oh,
Helms is going to blame everything on Vince, and he perhaps loses the WWF title tonight.
Still can't believe that.
Look at him.
Oh, man,
that's a great move by Scott Taylor.
Cool move.
What's his name? Scott Taylor's
please
name?
Please get the names right.
Well, what is his name then?
You know it all. Not sure right now.
Yeah, right.
It's
Scotty Too Hotty.
Yeah, that's it.
There you go. Nice. Good preparation there, Ace. There's a roll-up. Nice move there by Crash Holly and a near fall there.
Why would you ask me what his name was if you knew it?
Come on, boy. You ain't cool.
The guy in the blue pants, right, JR?
Yeah, your boy.
What are you talking about?
He ain't cool.
Too Hotty Scotty?
No, the other one.
Scotty Too Hotty? You gotta admit, Scotty's hair is cool.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. Vince McMahon has not screwed Triple H out of the WWF title yet. Triple H's attitude has screwed the WWF champion tonight. Triple H and Test for the WWF title tonight. That's Vince McMahon's future son-in-law, by the by. And Shane McMahon will be the special referee.
So what you're saying is Triple H is screwing Triple H. Seems like I've heard that somewhere before.
Yes, Triple H's attitude. Being defiant, being confrontational with the owner.
That's what the WWF was all about, attitude. Look at him!
Yeah, you got to pick your spots.
Yeah! That was cool.
So these four men will be partners on Sunday at the Survivor Series.
How are they going to do that?
We know Vince McMahon is going to be the special referee when Stone Cold, Triple H, and The Rock meet in a triple threat match for the WWF title. But I'm not so sure Triple H is going to walk out of State College, Pennsylvania with a title around his waist, King, quite frankly. Would you not agree?
What a wedding present that would be from Vince McMahon.
Great drop kick by Hardcore.
Wait a minute.
And a near fall.
Wait a minute. Crash has got that scale.
As good a drop kick as you'll see in this business. Just executed by Hardcore Holly. Double suplex.
I think there's about to be a weigh-in here somewhere, JR.
Nice teamwork attempt, anyway. Gonna have it here.
Oh, yeah!
Suplex drop right off the top. Yeah. By Brian Christopher.
But, hey, by who?
What's his name? Look at him.
He's looking at this idiot with the scale. What's Crash doing now?
I don't know what Crash is. Oh! Crash just got drop kicked, the scale right in his mouth by Scott Taylor. Oh, wait a minute. Boy, that's no grandchildren for the King. Front face lock by Hardcore Holly. And Holly with a A suplex slam there.
No, wait.
And there's the cover of the pin and the Hollies.
Here are your winners, the Hollies.
I can't believe it.